the how many New Yorkers you need to sample for that, are we sure? It tells you whether your statement about something general is correct with some level of accuracy. So it is very important. Unfortunately, it's misunderstood. So let's take the classical treatment of the law of large numbers. We have n independent and identically distributed observations. It doesn't, they don't have to be that independent on that, you know, another lecture. And they don't have to be that identically distributed. Actually, they don't have to be identically distributed, but if they are so, thin-tailed, because they have compact support. So the speed of convergence can be computed. You know, we take the ratio mean deviation. I have n observation, the mean deviation of that, and compared to the mean deviation of one observation. For the Gaussian, typically the speed of convergence has been estimated to be something like the document, of course, explain how to derive these ratios, what happens at the limit. We know what we get at the limit. And let's look here at what happened in between. But you have to realize that the fatter the tail,
it's unbelievable. You just integrated yourself. I honestly thought that, like, this was going to be a case of, like, him only liking me and only wanting to come to me, but he just included himself more than Cody. Cody let you pet him right away. Cody loves us. We could grab and kiss Cody and pick him up, but Merlin just wants to be so involved in the family right away. It's impressive.
But there's milk in the oatmeal, and he doesn't have any trouble, you know, with it. He doesn't eat a lot, of course, because he's just a bird.
He's just a bird, but yeah. I think most of your animals will eat what you eat, and I hate that, by the way. Like, all this new research is like, well, you can't feed your dog this, you can't feed your cat this, but how come I had cats that lived to be almost 20 years old? Well, they were my parents' cats, but I grew up with them part of the time and spent large amounts of time with them, and I fed them things that they said, well, cats can't eat that, but these cats live to be old.
And you would think, well, a bird would be lactose intolerant.